Yeah, I keep thinking of what Yul Gibbon said about how we're not here to conquer nature, but to learn to live in harmony with it. And that it's we that have to try to adjust to nature and not try to adjust nature to us.
Bring your right foot around slow to that foothold, and then you're going to have to do it like a shuffle and come around to this ledge, and then you're home free. Don't go fast. That's it. Take your time. Take your time. Good boy.
Tell up rope two.
Up rope two! Not too much! All right, good boy. Now shift slow. This is where it's... All right, now keep moving out. Good. All right. Nice move. Now shuttle your feet over. Push. Push. The slack two! A little more! Pull him off the rock. All right, now flip it up out of that crack.
In order to explore the outer limits of what your mind says is impossible and what your body says it can do, we teach rock climbing. At the end of a companion's rope, you experience the thrill of doing a climb, the joy of moving well on small holds, and the trust of another's word. You apply techniques to increasingly difficult problems and learn how to think creatively. You must make decisions and back them to the hilt, because the rock gives no quarter. And when you complete the ascent, the victory is not a defeated mountain, but a greater understanding of how you react at a critical moment. It's the discovery of yourself and others on a knife edge of existence.
Now put your right hand on there, just like you got it. Okay, good. And your left hand up on here. Your left hand is just going to be for balance, okay? Keep you from going to side to side, but this is the important hand. That's your brake hand. Okay? So don't let go with this hand. But you don't really have to do much. Most of the friction is taken up in this thing. Okay? So just hold on pretty tightly with this and lean back. And then when you want to start going down, just loosen up your grip on that and let the rope slide through the figure of eight. Okay? And if you want to stop, just grip it tightly and pull it back.
Smeared and stained, but the dirty words of muddy cells will soon be judged insane. So only stop to rest yourself till you are off again. And take off your thirsty boots and stay for a while. Your feet are hot and weary from a dusty mile, and maybe I can make you laugh, maybe I can try. I'm just looking for the evening, the morning in your eyes. But tell me of the ones you saw as far as you could see, across the plains from field to town, a marching free. And of the rusted prison gates that tumbled by degree, like laughing children. One by one, they look like you and me. So take off your thirsty boots and stay for a while. Your feet are hot and weary from a dusty mile. And maybe I can make you laugh, maybe I can try. I'm just looking for the evening, the morning in your eyes.
After Solo, it felt as if I knew the forest and the mountains. But of course I didn't. What I knew better was myself, and the forest and the mountains had helped.
Why Outward Bound? Because our society is becoming more and more complex and appears to be debilitating the human spirit. Because it is easier to repress than to solve problems. Because we are killing that very environment which sustains us in life. Because all of us are losing a sense of compassion for one another. Because life abounds, but most of us seldom see it. And because life is not full of kicks, but there has to be some kick in life if it is worth living.
In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can't you see the sunshine? Now can't you just feel the moonshine? And ain't it just like a friend of mine to hit me from behind? Yes, I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. Karen, she's a silver sun. You best walk her way and watch it shine. Watch her watch the morning come. A silver tear appearing, now I'm crying, ain't I? I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. There ain't no doubt in no one's mind that love's the finest thing around. Whisper something soft and kind. And hey, babe, the sky's on fire. I'm dying, ain't I? I'm gone to Carolina in my mind. In my mind, I'm gone to Carolina. Can you see the sunshine? Can you just feel the moonshine? And ain't it just like a friend of mine to get me from behind? Yes, I'm gone.